of paper to my fist and told that to keep on with these sheets of paper. But it's got a roving mic cut in. But the good news is that
number one, not all the trainers at the station. Answer to question two. 2?
Yes.
Answer to question 3. Don't worry, I learned it in PD.
Answer to question 4, a hen or rinse.
Answer to 5, a duck or a platypus.
And question 6 was the limerick. There once was a Scot named Randy who went to the pub for a shandy. He lifted his kilt to wipe what he spilled.
And if you want to know the rest of that story, contact Mr. Salinger, okay? So Simon, have you been to the Blue Mountains lately?
No, tell me, what did you see?
I saw Menlo Bar.
Where? In a brook?
Yeah, a babbling brook.
Oh, I don't need to go to the Blue Mountains. We've got one here.
Gosh, that's cryptic.
Where?
What?
Oh, I thought you meant Fribbat.
Oh, got to go. There goes the bell.
You mean God's bell? Okay, bingo.
Two numbers.
Hey, thank you guys. Thanks. A big hand for the guys there, aren't they wonderful? Hopefully they won't be busy after the show, and maybe, you know, we might organize something. We've got a few awards to present here. These are the Chogies.
Mr. Lennox.
The grooviest teacher.
Mr. Lennox wears the coolest clothes, makes the Chatswood High guys really low.
Could Mr. Lennox please come up? If Mr. Lennox doesn't come up, they'll bring you up. Mr. Lennox, down the back. Here he comes, he's launching himself.
Thank you.
all our prize winners. Thank you.
Thank you.
film comes to you, discussed worldwide, and brought to Chatswood High, out road safety.
Just
this afternoon, a Chatswood High School student was leaving for his leave for the scene of dreadful carnage just not 50 minutes ago. Two young Sikhs boys just crashed into by this maniac in his car who just got his keys yesterday. Over here, you can see the terrible drop at the arch. The boys have been sprayed off and taken to
Yeah.
the limousine just pulled out the front, and we've got a very special guest here today. We're very lucky to have her. She's flown in from Melbourne. We don't know how she flew in from Melbourne, but she's here. Please make her feel very welcome, ladies and gentlemen. It's Miss Carly Moll!
Hey, my bag! I didn't even do it!
much for being a lovely audience. We'd like to finish with this song. We've been singing this since we were about year 10, I think. And it goes something like this. We thank you very much. Thanks, Chatswood High. And the land is dark, and the moon is the only light you see. I won't cry, no, I won't shed a tear, just as long as you stay by me.
Come on, everybody! So darling,
stand by me.
If the sky that you look upon should tumble and fall, then the mountain would crumble to the sea.
I'll reserve my opinion on that.
All right.